go first in this video. This is my worst side. I just can't get all the way underneath there with the hair down. So I'm just gonna neaten up just a tad bit there. Scissoring around the bice with the scissors on the ground, on the table laying flat as I'm going around the foot. And just taking a little bit off at a time, just doubling it up. You want to stand them up like you're going to stack them. Show, make sure everything looks good. And that's the basics for front feet. A little bit at a time, you can always take more off instead of putting more back on, letting it grow back out. Practice, practice, practice. I still can't get this 100% either. But that's it for that one. Pause it. As I pick the foot up, make sure everything's combed out, down. And I cup it. Leave it long. You don't want to take it too short. Like I said, this all takes practice. Whatever works for you may not work for somebody else. The foot down. Same as the front. You want to make sure you comb it everything down. I'm just going to put my scissors flat to the ground and scissor around it. Get your dog to stack. way you want to sit them. I'm just going to bevel it just a little bit. I'm taking a little bit. I'm just shaving the very edges off. You don't want to take too much off because you can't get it back. Just barely shaking the thing off. And if you can see right here, I'm going to turn my curves over and just slightly scissor up. Foot back down. Get them stacked back up. Make sure everything's coming back out. Okay, you're going to start doing the back of the hawk. You're going to bevel it down towards the base.
Black dog, black surface.
Pause.
That's better.
It's going to be a little bit different now that I got the towel in it so you all can see. I just got informed you can't see worth the darn. What you're going to do on the inside of this too, you're just going to bevel it down towards the front. You're going to just keep going. Okay, I'm cutting in front of you. I'm just barely trimming up the edges. That's all I'm doing.
Pause it for a second. Got a call.
I'm almost done here. That's it. Okay.